Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Chantal Activities and Art. Today I am going to tell you about speech on Mahatma Gandhi. A very good morning to the respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends. I am Pehel Rawat from class 3rd, would like to speak a few lines about father of the nation Mahatma Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, whom we called as Mahatma Gandhi or Bapuji, was born 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. His mother name was Putli Bai and his father Karamchand Gandhi had the position of Diwan in state of Rajkot. He got qualified as a barrister in England and come back to India. Later, he was in South Africa from around 2 decades, where he saw the injustice of white men towards Indian in many ways. He launched the Satyagraha movement against British, yet another movement called Quit India movement was started by him in 1942, which for British to leave our country, and thus India got independence on 15th August 1947. Mahatma Gandhi was died on 30 January 1948. Thank you. And if you like this video, like, subscribe, share, comment my video that how do you like this video, and click the bell icon to watch more videos. Bye bye. Thank you.